Allow your eyes to comfortably close. And breathe out. As you do so, allow your shoulders to soften and your belly to soften. With each out breath, let the body soften. As the breath flows out, let it soften the body. Coming back down to rest. Let the body come down to rest. Allow the out-breath to flow down through the body, softening and dissolving holdings. Let the body go with the breath's flow on its downward journey, home to rest. Home to rest. Let the mind do the same. Let the mind surrender to the sweet release of the out-breath. And allow the mind to come down with the breath to rest. As breath flows out and carries away what mind releases, with each softening of the out-breath, let mind soften further. coming to rest at the end of the out-breath. Your breath can pause if it wants at the end of the out-breath. Like wandering down a country lane and pausing to just be. You can pause at the end of the out-breath. To rest on the island at the end of the breath's outward flow. And just be. When the breath feels ready, let it gently expand on your in-breath. Allowing the body to make room to receive nourishment as it rises to meet the in-breath. Welcoming. Receiving. Welcome the breath right through the length of your body. All of your body taking in nourishment on the in-breath. Bringing life-giving nourishment to every part of your body. From the tips of your fingers to the tips of your toes. Notice how your in-breath connects you with the space around you. As you breathe in from it and breathe out again into it. You can let your senses spread further if they want. Out to the horizon, stretching all the way round. And up to the height of sky above. You have all of this space. All of this space for your body to breathe. All of this space for your mind to breathe. All of this space for yourself to breathe. Soften into breathing with the space. Just being. Come down to rest in the rise and fall of the breath. The breath flowing on its journey of softening the body and mind. Like a river. Gently smoothing and clearing. Rest on the wave of the breath. Its expansion and release. And as a river comes home to the ocean, allow yourself to come home. Come home to that place within you, beneath all the rest. To that vast ocean of calm waiting below. Beneath all disturbances on the surface, to the deep, quieter waters below. A sea of calm that waits for you, endlessly patient. And allow yourself to just be. And when you are ready, you can draw this meditation to a close.